experience was the flyby of the 737. We had a first hire in the 737. And what better way to do it than buzz the hangar, right, Muff? Well, how do you do that in a Boeing 737? So it was Keith Drake. Where's Keith? Myself, Rob Bowerman. And I think we were in an exec meeting, and I said, I got to go, Clive. He said, where are you going? I said, well, we're going to go do a little flyby. He said, how much gas are you going to burn? So we're going to salute, we're gonna salute this airplane as we send it off. It was a beautiful airplane. For those that flew it, we loved the 737-200. It got us into business, and it was the airplane that really set us up, and we were going to move on to the new gens, and we really had to pay tribute to this wonderful airplane. So Keith and I, about 2 o'clock on January 2006, we phoned the control tower, and we said, you know, it's 2 o'clock, do you guys mind if we do a tribute flyby? And it was a 737. Yeah, no problem. It'd be a good time to do it. We're not very busy. I said, that's great. And the tower says, by the way, would you mind doing a flyby the control tower so that we can take some pictures? I said, boy, this is really going well. And then I said, if you don't mind, could we fly between the runway and the taxiway? Yeah, that's no problem, because we want to get a little closer to the hangar. And then I said, or Keith said, how low can we go? No lie, the controller says, go as low as you want, just don't hit anything. So we take off, and I might have this video for us in a few minutes. We take off and we do a flyby, and the second flyby, we go by the tower, and they're all clicking pictures of us. On the third one, Keith says, you fly, I'll run the power. That was my first mistake, was letting him do that. He runs it up to go around thrust, and we're going downhill, gear up, flaps up, no guests on board, no baggage, a little bit of fuel. We're booking it. I'm going, yeehaw. And we go flying by the hangar at Mock Chicken, and I pulled it up. I think we bent the wings. And I started leaking fuel after that. But I don't think we slowed down until we hit about 16,000 feet, and we're going ballistic. And then the best part of the whole thing, I mean, that was a lot of fun. We landed, and they sprayed us with the water cannons from the fire trucks, which was very special. And I remember going to the fire trucks at the fire chief, and they said, you've never done that before. Why did you do it this time? He said, well, we took a page out of your book. We didn't ask permission. And honestly, the funniest thing was when we were doing this flyby. Remember this, Keith? And Air Canada gets on with his Air Canada voice. Tower, this is Air Canada 865. We're going, oh, crap, what's he want? And he goes, can I do that?